Hello everyone, in today's video I'll be showing some of the best screen recorders for your Android device. First, let's check out the Mobizen screen recorder. When you open the app, you're greeted with several options, but for now, let's just start recording by pressing this button. After you do that, a floating button appears on the screen which presents some options when you tap on it. To record your screen, simply press the video icon. You are now capturing your screen. To stop or pause recording, press the small button again and choose accordingly. Watching the videos is fairly easy as well. You can just press on the button with three lines when you open the app and get access to all the recordings. It also offers some customizations regarding how you capture your screen. You can configure things like quality, resolution, frames per second, floating button customizations, and much more. And you might have already noticed the watermark at the bottom right. That's a huge no for me. The next recorder is a fairly simple one. You can just open the app and tap on the button that says start recording. When you're done recording, you may open the app to stop it, or just pull down the notification center and press the stop button. Playing recorded screen captures are really easy with this app. Simply open it and you'll be presented with a list of videos to play. But the app provides least amount of customization and isn't completely free, so you might want to check out the next one. Now we have the AZ screen recorder. To start recording, simply tap on the app's icon and you'll be presented with a floating window with several options. When you tap on record, it starts a countdown from 3, which is a really handy feature. You may stop recording by pulling the notification center and pressing the stop button. The gallery icon on the window will take you to your recordings, which are fairly easy to play. The settings can also be accessed from the floating window, where you have options to change things like encoder, resolution, frames per second, bitrate, and many other options. The last one, called Screencast, is exclusive to CyanogenMod devices and is super simple to use. You just tap on the app and then press the start button. To stop recording, you can press the stop button by simply tapping on the app again or by pulling the notification center. Although you get to configure nothing about the recorder, it's nice to have it inbuilt on your device.